Okay, hello AP Stats students. Today we are doing a deep dive into linear regressions and R squared and a little bit with residual plots, and that's what we're doing today. So click the link below and we'll get started.